The question is now in the improper rational function. Now, converting this into proper function, first of all, now what we can write it? First step will be x square upon x square minus 3x plus 2 dx. Now, degree is same. So, what we are going to do now? Dividing x square by x square minus 3x plus 2. Now, what we are getting? We will be getting, this as x square upon x square minus 3x plus 2 is equal to 1 plus. Now, this after division, we will be having 3x minus 2 upon x square minus 3x plus 2 after division. Okay. Or we are going to write it this as 3x minus 2 upon x minus 1 x minus 2. Now what we have to do it? We will be solving. Now 3x minus 2 upon x minus 1 x minus 2 will be written as a upon x minus 1 plus b upon x minus 2. Then 3x minus 2 is equal to a x minus 2 plus b x minus 1. Now let x is equal to 2. What we are getting? 6 minus 2 is equal to a with 0 plus b with 2 minus 1. Now we are having, on solving, what we are getting? 4 is equal to b. It means b is equal to 4. Let x is equal to 1. What we are getting now? 3 minus 2 is equal to a with minus 1 plus b with 0. Now what a is equal to? 3 minus 2 is 1. A is minus 1. Now, what are the partial decomposition for the question? Now, we are having x square upon x minus 1 x minus 2. This is equal to 1 plus 1 plus this form. Okay, 1 plus a upon x minus 1 plus b upon x minus 2, and this becomes now 1 plus minus 1 upon x minus 1 plus 4 upon x minus 2. Now if we have to integrate it one, now integrating x square upon x minus 1 x minus 2 dx, this is equal to integration of dx minus integration of dx upon x minus 1 plus 4 integration of dx upon x minus 2. You can write like this. Now what the result is? Integration of dx, that is x. X minus log mod of x minus 1 plus 4 log mod of x minus 2 plus c, and this is the answer. You can easily do like this.